We got this piano in, and the damper isn't dropping to kill the note when the key is released. You can see here that the damper flange is getting caught on the sostenuto rail. I fixed this by adjusting the pedal rod a little bit so that my sostenuto rail is faced down more than it was and it's not catching on any of the damper flanges. Now the note can be killed the second it needs to.